So I'm back again, and at this point we want to see some APCs and else again. Let's take them from 2116 or 2115. All right, take your time. No matches, so everything runs, which is just only GPT agent, PSXC. GPT agent is running there. And now basically we'll have to reproduce the issue of it starting SC daemon. So we'll just need to run pass tweak Joe, which is there. Stupid password, and that'll spawn. The SC daemon. Oh. And we have SC daemon running in the SC daemon domain, but now we also see that SC daemon runs the PCSC wrapper. At this point we can't really do much. I can look at the ABC analysis, but I can't do much about them. Audit 2.0 less. Because we know we have to take care of the PCSC wrapper first. Here you see some stuff. So let's see what's been grab bin grab executes. Maybe that'll show me where that SPCSC wrapper is located. We know that SC daemon runs PCSC wrapper, so that should probably be, yeah. So it's actually here, and I'll just copy that over. Use a lab exec because we'll use that. So let's just go to cd git modules and just take care of that as well. Nano my dpg key and deal with this as well. Let's first add that one to the calculus file. Context system view object R SC daemon exec SC daemon. I will call this PCSC TPG. It's a stupid name, but so yeah, GPG PCSC wrapper, yeah. Okay, keep it that way. Save that, go to UTE file again, and just basically copy this over and just take care of GPT PCSC wrapper. GPT PCSC wrapper. Basically do the same here, and this is actually run by SC Daemon. See PCSC wrapper. This one as well, and this might work. GPT PCSC wrapper. Let's see if this builds. Okay, let's just go to root. And restore common V, and that'll set to, and at this point it's just shut down again.